beautiful. At the beach. Pacific Ocean. No. When I went to Hawaii, I touched the Pacific Ocean, but Atlantic Ocean all my life. So this is beautiful. Get to say hi to Yemiya. Mami Wata. Really nice. Gonna eat on the beach. Manhattan Beach is where we're at. I'm teleporting through dimensions, intentional rhyme ascension from root to the crown extension. I'm raising your comprehension. Chronically bombed a sentence with sonically charged defenses. Just watch for the throne. The moment we take it, it's gonna be senseless. The immortals rebirthed in distorted rappers. I spit on imported tracks from the ethers. God body, I'm seeing if knowing is half the battle, then victory's mine. I'm leaving. Just give my condolences to the families that I left grieving. Lord, forgive me. Humility don't come easy. Phenomenal abilities got my ego needing appeasing. I really don't need a reason. Just give me a beat and a beacon. I beckon you forth from my voice and a light you must have forgot you were seeking. Hardship is only a season. Each cycle ends, new ones begin, and every change has a meaning. I know that they mean well, but best from seed just sounds demeaning. I'm besting my opponents with testes the over reason. I'm next in line, and if there's no objections, I'll keep leading, 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 leading.
All the way to the sky. My body's on earth, but my mind is high. I'm walking on air. I'm climbing these stairs. I'm heading up there. Somewhere up there, up there, up there.
Holistically, the hardest part in self for self-compliment. But since I started jeweling, I got used to all the opulence. In my defense, I waited for the hype for my accomplishment. That's when I realized that my reward came from my consciousness. I wanted this so bad, but it was trapped in my subconsciousness. Prisoner of war to overwhelming lack of confidence. Then I found I was creator. Maybe you'll call it blasphemy, but I labored for this music that they left behind so vastly. Spawned a generation of genius to left the brains to atrophy. And never stopped to think how their abandonment impacted we. Or maybe I should say us, but possibly it's a blessing, cause that's when I started to bust. I sprinkled the mics with dust and sage a recording booth. I opened the channels for energy flow and lyrical hours profuse. And look what I have produced. The support has got me loose. I'm dictating with an iron hand. You swear my flow was abuse. You swear
chasing
my flow was
my
abuse.
Dreams, all the way to the sky. My body's on earth, but my mind is high. I'm walking on air. I'm climbing these stairs. I'm headed up there. Somewhere up there, up there, up there.
I remain the unexpected. Surprised with my reprises, I ambush you with my hooks. I'm soul sister like bell hooks. Complexities affect my work. Constantly seek perfection. Tossing the dopest rhymes, so it's doper in my opinion. Human distraction taxing, delaying my magnum opus. I'm desperate to keep my focus. The lotus amidst the locust. I'm guarded so I can keep from being noticed. But yet I cannot wait to get the world to see my shows. It's quite paradoxical. Alien intelligence inherited through humans seems impossible. But I am called the starseed cause my makeup's half terrestrial. Humans don't impress me though. I'd rather you send a message telepathically than text me though. Only a few can feel me. They actually know when I'm building. If only the others can start to uncover the valuable gems they got shielding. But patience is a virtue, while time is of the essence. I'm patiently crafting these rhymes at a timeless so everyone gets to the lesson.
Chasing my dreams all the way to the sky.